rise like I did in the fan.
So,
I think that what's his face?
He can actually
the best place to go. Different. I mean, it's a sound game.
Okay, this is being one of the pieces I first heard. How is Brock One Fourth Winnebago?
Is One Fourth Winnebago
eating? On his lunch
today. Michelle? You remember that one? Yeah.
sometimes it doesn't match your hair.
But it is most of the curious.
I wanted to know if we were ever going to see who got to become the notorious Betty Rage.
Betty Rage.
Betty Rage.
No.
Right? Why did we choose a quarter on it? Why not? Why not
just a casting option? It wasn't a person.
No, it was someone that you worked with.
Betty Rage.
Yeah.
Yeah. I worked the teacher, I remember what. I don't know what.
No.
Do you have any?
No.
You got no Betty Rage things?
No.
Nah. It would be nice to see what you did that isn't a Betty Rage. Yeah. If we had to do it now, I would write it as someone trying to shake the embarrassing mantle of what was Betty Rage.
Maybe Kim will become a Betty Rage.
Yeah. That's not bad. Yeah. In our all slash Catch Brothers episode, can we come to Betty Rage?
Question, Pat.
So I was just wondering if you were planning on introducing any of the minor characters like Helper or Triana as action figures.
You can cut out a your figure about Helper that he works for like a week, but eventually, yeah, I think if Helper would be cool.
That was the last question.
Should we, you want to see the clip?